Hello guys, so today I'm doing a create this book. I only have number 2. I did not do 1 because I'm a dumb person. So let's start.
Hey guys.
So finally I've done this. It took a while to set this up, but I've finally done it. So this is the create this book. So what I'm gonna have to do is, when I'm coloring, I'm gonna have to keep like putting it up like this. And I have a face camera, so yay. Okay, so I have quite a few things for the colors. So, I still haven't figured out what I'm gonna do for the cover. I could do a giant cupcake. Okay. I've just split out everything. There is 4. So, help me. I don't know what to do.
Please help me.
I don't know what to do. I want to do a cupcake. Most people do rainbow. I don't want to do a rainbow going across. That's what most people do. Can't do stripes either. Honestly, this has only been on for 1 minute and we haven't done anything. So I have this, these colors, I'm just trying to make sure that you can see them. These colors with some not there. These colors. So I have a big selection, but I think I know what I'm gonna do now. So I'm going to do something like this is gonna be colored in dark purple to go with it, and then the rest is gonna be colored in rainbow, I think. I'm not quite sure. Okay, I think I'm just gonna start. So I need red. I now have red. Time to color. Yeah, so the red's coming out looking... How on camera does it look? On camera it looks red. Believe me, it's orange. Okay. Yeah, this looks way more red now. Okay, only if I can. Look at this. This is the tip of the pen. I think it looks good. So this is the red. Now it's time for orange. If this comes out red, I will be so mad. This is how much purples there are. So this is what it looks like so far. It's looking really nice. I think I want to go for this purple. So this is what it's looking like so far. I'm liking the mix of purples. I'm liking it. There. This one's open. Green goes very nicely with purple, but I could do pink. My sock. I think I might do pink. I don't have as much. Wait a minute. Something. TV. Oh yeah, TV might be on. So this is it. The old is a kind of different color, but it's fine. This is how it's looking so far. And I know what I'm doing for the two. Don't worry. I'm making rainbow. Please don't judge me. You can kind of see it, but by the way, all the colors look different on camera, so this looks pretty different to what it looks like in real life. Yeah. So I need that yellow so I can do a line. So this is what it is right now. I'm just not gonna let it dry because this is actually turned red since it's dried, so that's better. This has actually turned easier to see, and this has just actually turned nicer. So it's time to add blue, which I left the cap open for, but it was only for a few minutes. So it's fine. Okay, so I thought that this glue was too small, so I'm just gonna add on a little bit more to it. This is fine now. I'm just gonna let it dry. Now I can do purple and pink. Finally. Then the back is gonna be, I say, dark blue with stars. Ooh, that would be good. Yeah, dark blue with stars. So night with stars. Okay. I'm gonna keep going. So, purple. I'm just trying to choose a purple here. It's okay, found a purple. Let's go. Don't listen to me. So I made a mistake on this. While I was coloring it in, there's like all dots in it now. But the rest is fine. So I'm just gonna leave them there. I need pink. Which pink should I use? Which pink should I use? I'm gonna use this one because it's more purpley. Okay. is done. That is it. Now I have to get black, which is, this is purple. It's getting dark. I don't know what is it. I have my black. It's time to do my black. Now it's time to color. Oh, it's coming out. Whoa. I'm back. I'll be back in just 1 minute. Okay. Something happened. Yeah. This happened. Okay. So I found another black marker. Oh no, this one's very inky too, but it's fine. Black smells disgusting, but it's fine. I just wanted to try it, smell nice. The first colors I actually think. But they can't be in the rainbow for some reason.
I'm not scared of the time.
I did it. The cover of my creator's book. Finished. No, I still have to do the decorate the paintbrush, but then it'll be finished. So I'm gonna go do that now. And I'm gonna keep it black because most of the time I was just coloring black. Okay, I can't do. I don't know what to do. I need. I'm gonna make this orange like a normal paintbrush. But up there, it's gonna be purple. Because I love the color purple. Done. And I have to edit this whole video. And now I have to color this and this later. I need help. Oh yay, it actually doesn't bleed through a page. Okay, that's great. But I hope you enjoyed watching this. This is going to take me a long time to edit. But if I can't edit it, well, thank you for staying to the end. And if you have stayed to the end, thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. I'm going to play my intro. There you go.